lesson number 33. Vocabulary.
Passport.
Control.
Passport control.
Purpose.
Visit.
Visiting.
Parents.
Who?
Country.
Stay.
Expect.
For about.
Fortnight.
Pleasant stay.
Visa.
Document.
Card documents.
Insurance.
Insurance card.
Health.
Card.
National health insurance.
Birth.
Certificate.
Birth certificate.
Business.
Business trip.
Relative.
En route.
Suppose.
Guess.
Imagine.
Think.
Seen. See.
I haven't seen.
Partner.
Recently.
For a fortnight.
Ago.
Several.
Several days.
Lecture.
Since.
Wedding.
Marry.
Get married.
Public.
Library.
Public library.
Independence. A short conversation. Passport control.
Where do you come from?
I come from France, but I live in Spain.
May I see your passport?
Here you are.
What's the purpose of your visit?
I'm visiting my parents who live in this country.
How long do you intend to stay in England? I expect to be here for about 2 weeks.
I hope you'll have a pleasant stay. Exercise. Let's read out loud.
May I see your visa?
May I see your car documents?
May I see your insurance card?
May I see your national health insurance?
May I see your birth certificate?
I'm on vacation.
I'm on holiday.
I'm on a business trip.
I'm visiting relatives.
I'm en route.
I expect I'll be here for a week.
I suppose I'll be here for a week.
I guess I'll be here for a week.
I imagine I'll be here for a week.
I think I'll be here for a week.
I haven't seen my partners recently.
I haven't seen my partners for a fortnight.
I haven't seen my partners for several days.
I haven't seen my partners since the wedding.
I haven't seen my partners since I got married.
How long do you intend to stay in England?
How long does it take to get to the public library?
How long were you in London?
How long ago was the Civil War?
How long ago did you live in Los Angeles?
The phrase, how long?
Long.
How long?
How long ago did you live in Los Angeles?
The word intend.
Intend.
We intend to leave in a month.
I intend to stay in England in March.
The phrase, here you are.
Here you are.
The verb, to stay.
To stay.
To stay at a hotel.
To stay at home.
To come to stay.
I expect to stay here for a fortnight.
The word partner.
Partner.
The words holiday and vacation.
Holiday.
I met my brother on holiday in Paris. Hmm.
I spent my summer holiday in Europe.
The word ago.
Long ago.
2 years ago.
Some time ago.
The prepositions in, on.
I live in a small village.
But
I live on a farm.
I'm here on a business trip.
On a trip.
End of lesson 33.